Well, here we are, like, you know, in the backyard of my home, you know, here in Bolton, you know. And really, these days, you hear a lot about vandalisation of properties, you know, and things like that, and, you know, I think it's a sad state of affairs, you know, that the youth of today, you know, they really can't think up anything better to do than, you know, to sort of desecrate sites of interest, you know. It's appalling, really, you know, and demonstrates a lack of discipline in society in general, you know. Aye. Really, when you think back to the poor people of the 1920s and 30s, very often they didn't have anything on their feet, you know, but they didn't go around, you know, desecrating and vandalising like they do today, aye. I really think it's a sad state of affairs, aye. Did you like that?